Buenos días.
Morning, soft ass hoes. Y'all know I like y'all. But good morning. Whatever the day is after that. Time is not real here. Like, it's not real at all. So, about to go try to grab a quick street food breakfast bite to eat before we have to go to our tour in like 10 minutes, probably like 6 minutes now. So yeah,
2 minutes.
We suck. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do, so let's go.
I wanna get you all alone now and go hide away from the lights, but I don't dare to.
Alright, what are you rated? Was it the empanada? What was it?
Arepa.
No, mine.
I don't know, you didn't say it.
Whatever mine was chicken, and it wasn't hot.
We should have walked down a block.
But we walked right into the lady.
That's true.
So we could walk anywhere. So yeah, I should have just got those pineapples and been satisfied.
That's it.
But yeah, what is this store? What is this store we're doing?
Palenque.
My name is Alex Rocha, and I want to thank you for reaching out to us and learning about Afro-Colombian culture. Introduce our driver, Oscar. One of the best drivers in the city. My son Juan with us today. This is Juan's birthday. 19 years old. What?
Baby, I don't dare to love you, and you know the reason why. Don't you know I'm way too weak to swim? Can't you feel the waves come crashing?
So we're back in front of Palenque and learn about Palenque, because Palenque is a piece of Africa in the North Americas.
Somebody else? Anybody else?
Calma.
You said you're from the Dominican.
You good. This is what?
I think it's coconut.
Candy? Does it taste like coconut?
Yep. Don't. That would be a friend.
I was not a friend. It's just hot.
We'll be right back.